My dear Dean, I have read your excellent discourse, as I have heard many of its family in Trinity Church, with very great pleasure. Let me express my sincere hope that you will never depart from the admirable habit of remembering me. Stress of evangelical and very cloudy weather has driven me into the Foundling, whence I see no prospect of getting out until you are Bishop of London. Always very faithfully yours, Charles Dickens.